Привет! This is learnrussian.org, the online source for learning Russian. This is the sixth lesson in the series Pronunciation. This part talks about Russian consonants. Давай! Today I'm going to explain to you the next group. It is called sonorous. There are M, N, not H, L, R, not P, U, O, I, краткое. Let's start from M. M. Мама. Метро. Музей. Музыка. Магазин. Макароны. Then N. N. That's a confusing one. Not H, but N. Нет. Нота. Нога. Ночь. Норма. Нужно. L. I call it P with a dancing leg. L. Лампа. Лето. Литр. Лимон. Лилия. Лекция. Another confusing one is R, not P. R. Рис. Ром. Река. Роза. Ритм. Работа. U. It is called I краткое. I short. It is pronounced like U. Йогурт. Йога. Май. And the same sound includes the letters Я, Йо, Ю, Е. We pronounce it usually in the beginning or after vowels. Яхта. Июнь. Ёлка. Let's repeat these five consonants. М. Метро. Н. Нет. Л. Лимон. Р. Рис. Ю. Йога. Есть. That's it for today. All clear? Молодец! I hope you liked the lesson. If yes, give us a thumbs up in YouTube. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for weekly videos to learn Russian. See you there! Пока!